In Londonderry, live power lines fell on this bus as it was driving kids to school. First responders and the power company were able to safely get those children off the bus and get them to school on another bus. No one was hurt. A wind advisory is up for the state until 4 o'clock this afternoon.